man had been born with 6 fingers on each hand. He'd also have 12 toes, or so the theory goes. Well, with 12 digits, I mean fingers, he probably would have invented 2 more digits when he invented his number system. Then, if he'd saved the zero for the end, he could count and multiply by 12s just as easy as you and I do by 10s. Now, if man had been born with 6 fingers on each hand, he'd probably count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, Dec El Doh. Dec and L being 2 entirely new signs meaning 10 and 11, single digits. And his 12, Doh, would have been written 1-0. Get it? That'd be swell to multiply by 12.
Hey, little 12-toes, I hope you're well. Must be some far-flung planet where you dwell. If we were together, you could be my cousin. Down here we call them a dozen. Hey, little 12-toes, please come back home.
Now, if men had been born with 6 fingers on each hand, his children would have them too. And when they played hide-and-go-seek, they'd count by 6s fast. And when they studied piano, they'd do their 6-finger exercises. And when they went to school, they'd learn the golden rule and how to multiply by 12 easily. Just put down a zero. But me, I have to learn it the hard way. Let me see now. 1 times 12 is 12. 2 times 12 is 24. 3 times 12 is 36. 4 times 12 is 48. 5 times 12 is 60. 6 times 12 is 72. 7 times 12 is 84. 8 times 12 is 96. 9 times 12 is 108. 10 times 12 is 120. 11 times 12 is 132. And 12 times 12 is 144.
Hey, little 12-toes, I hope you're thriving. Some of us 10-toed folks are still surviving. If you help me with my 12s, I'll help you with your 10s. And we could all be friends, little 12-toes.